शिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति प्राणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मनीति मूर्तिभेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तिदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तमा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणुजातगुरो यदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तुम्भदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिकसंसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। सूत्र इंट्रोडक्शन सीज़ पूर्वं यथा शरीरात्मनोर भेदात आत्मधर्मस्य शरीरे न संभवः। दी चार्वाका हैड सेड दैट देयर इज नो अदर आत्मा फ्रॉम शरीर, देयर इज नो आत्मा सेपरेट फ्रॉम शरीर, शरीर इटसेल्फ इज आत्मा, बट दी आत्मधर्म वाज वेयर शोन टू बी प्रेजेंट आउटसाइड द बॉडी, they are separate from the body, therefore now purvapakshi, another purvapakshi says purvam yatha shariratmanor bhedat, because there is a difference between sharir and atma, atma dharmasya sharirena sambhava. So the purvapakshi charvaka who was seeing atma dharma in sharira, that is not right, because it's a separate entity, the astitva bhana ityadi belongs to Atma, Brahmatma, it does not belong to Sharira at all. Tadvat, similarly what? Eka shakha gata udgita adhyapekshaya shakhantar gata udgita adhehe swarabhedena bhedat. Taking this bheda resulting in an impossibility as given by the Siddhanti. Bheda between Sharira and Atma leads to impossibility of Atma Dharma being in Sharira. Now this is the only thing that is being extended or taken as an example to extend to the exemplified by the Purvapakshi. So he says this Bheda shows you some impossibility of their being clubbed together in some manner. Similarly what? एक शाखागत उद्गीताद्यपेक्षया शाखांतर्गत उद्गीतादे स्वरभेदेन भेदात्। उद्गीतादि इन वन शाखा इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द अदर शाखा, उद्गीता इन द अदर शाखा, सो उद्गीतादि इन वन शाखा बीइंग डिफरेंट फ्रॉम उद्गीतादि इन अनदर शाखा ड्यू टू व्हाट रीजन, ड्यू टू स्वरभेद, द स्वराज आर डिफरेंट, देयरफॉर पूर्व पक्षी सेज एक शाखा गत उद्गीतादि धर्माणाम शाखांतर्गत उद्गीतादो न संभव, देयरफॉर देयर इज इम्पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ मर्जिंग द धर्मास ऑफ उद्गीतादि मेंशनड इन अनदर शाखा विद स्वशाखा, बिकॉज बोथ आर डिफरेंट उद्गीतास बेस्ड ऑन द स्वरास उद्गीत आदि, सो इन द साम शाखास the multiple samshakhas have swarabheda in udgitaadi, therefore dharmas cannot be clubbed together, it is impossible to mix them together, this is the exemplified taking cue from the example given by the Siddhanti, or rather the sutra which has gone by, what the Siddhanti has presented, that is being taken as an example by the Purvapakshi and extended to other place where Udgitadi are different, therefore due to Swara, and therefore their dharmas cannot be clubbed together, meaning they should be kept limited to their own shakhas. Only Swashakha Udgitadi Upasanas should be done. Iti Drishtanta Sangatya Idamaha. Thereby the अंगावबद्धादि करणम हैज कम अप. सो अंगावबद्ध अधिकरण अंग अवबद्ध जी देर इज बाइंडिंग ऑफ द अंगास उपासनास विच आर कर्मांग कर्मांग आश्रिता. सो दे आर आश्रिता ऑन द कर्मांग. दोज उपासनास शुड बी लिमिटेड ओनली टू दैट शाखा नॉट टू अनदर शाखा. टू दिस भगवान सूत्रकार आंसर्स अंगावबद्धास्तु न शाखासु हि प्रतिवेदम. अंगावबद्धास्तु न शाखासु हि प्रतिवेदम. Siddhanti is saying it is not appropriate to limit the Anga Karmanga Ashrita Upasanas only to a particular Shaka. They should be extended to all Shakas in that particular Veda, Prati Vedam. So Angavaddaha tu na Shakhasu hi Prati Vedam. Shakhasu hi Prati Vedam. So prati vedam, in each and every veda as many shakhas are there. Unto those shakhasu, in those shakhas angavaddhaha upasanaha na bhavanti. So prati vedam hi shakhasu shakhasu prati vedam hi angavaddhastu upasana upasanaha na santi. They are not limited. They are not limited to only one shakha. So they are available in all Vedas. It is not that they are limited only in that shakha or those shakhas. Wherever there is Udgita Adi Upasana, you have to club them together because Udgita is the same. Upasana which is prescribed taking into account the Udgita, the Omkara, Sama, Sama Antargata, all that should be taken into account. Wherever there is Udgita Upasana, they are a single Upasana, says the Siddhanti. Vritti. Atra Purva Pakshe Anushthana Vyavastha Siddhante Tarava Avyavastha Iti Phalabhedaha. So there is a limited Vyavastha as to where a particular thing occurs. The dharma should be retained there in the upasana. They should not be extended. This is the vyavastha as per the purva paksha. And tadavastha is anushthana. Avyavastha says the siddhanta. Siddhanti says that in siddhanta, this upasana is not limited to swashakha also and need not be limited to single veda shakha also or single veda also. तद अव्यवस्था इति फलभेदः. देर इज नो सच व्यवस्था ऑफ लिमिटिंग दी उपासना गुणास धर्मास टू ओनली दैट पर्टिकुलर शाखा इत्यादि शाखा और वेद ऑल्सो प्रति वेदम नॉट लिमिटेड टू दैट वेद. संति कर्मांग आश्रिता उपासना. देर आर उपासनास विच आर बेस्ड ऑन दी पार्ट्स ऑफ दी कर्म. सो दे आर not independent upasanas. In the earlier section we saw the manasika agni, manaschita agni ityadi, they are all swatantra upasanas. But here the case is of dependent upasanas. These upasanas are dependent on the angas of the karma. Udgita avayave omkare prana drishtihi, udgite prithvi drishtihi, पंचविधे सामनी पृथ्वीयादि दृष्टिः इत्येवम् आद्यः. सो व्हाट आर दीज उपासनास? दीज उपासनास आर व्हाट? उद्गीत अवयवे इन अ पार्ट ऑफ उद्गीत. उद्गीत इज अ टेक्निकल टर्म वी हैव सीन विच इज रिलेटेड टू साम मंत्र. सो देयर एन ओमकार विच इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द उद्गीत. नॉट एनी ओमकार बट ओमकार विच इज पार्ट ऑफ उद्गीत. There, upasana says that you see that as prana, that omkara is prana, prana drishti, that is upasana. Then udgite, the entire udgita, in that prithvi drishti, see that as prithvi, that is the upasana. Panchavide samni prithivyadi drishti, and panchavide sama, there are panchabhakta sama, there are five parts to a sama mantra. So in that sama, पृथ्वी आदि दृष्टि, पृथ्वी इत्यादि दृष्टि इन ईच ऑफ दीज फाइव पार्ट्स ऑफ द साम इत्येवम् आद्य. सो सैम्पलिंग इज गिवन. दीज आर द काइंड ऑफ उपासनास विच आर ऑल उद्गीत उपासनास. ताः किं यत्र शाखायां वेता तच्छाखागत उद्गीताद्याल आद्यालम्बनाः उत सर्वशाखागत उद्गीताद्यालम्बना इति विषये अलम्बनाः. इट्स अ प्लूरल इन संधि, द विसर्ग हैज गॉन. सो दीज उद्गीत उपासनास विच आर गिवन, वेदर इट इज उद्गीत अवयवा और उद्गीत और पंचभाक्तसाम Sama, all that, those upasanas which are all related to Udgita, some Udgita, ityadi upasanas, those are to be limited. Whether those are to be limited, yatra vita, yatra shakha vita, in whichever shakha they are prescribed, vidhi is given, only in that shakha should it be limited, these upasanas, should these be limited, or what? Uta shakha. सर्वशाखा गत उद्गीताद्यालम्बना इति विषये. और वेर एवर देर इज उद्गीत इन विच एवर शाखा शुड दिस उपासना बी एक्सटेंडेड. दिस उपासना मीन इट इज नॉट, नीड नॉट बी सिंगल उपासना. ऑल थ्री पार्ट्स कैन बी देयर. प्राण दृष्टि इज अ सेपरेट उपासना इन पृथ्वी दृष्टि एंड देन पृथ्वी आदि दृष्टि इन पंचभक्त. सो वॉट Upasana is prescribed for whichever Udgita or part of that or club together, whatever Sama mantra is there, that kind of Udgita, wherever it occurs, in whichever Shaka, should these Upasanas be considered as connected or based on or Ashrita on Anga of those Karmas in those Shakas? Wherever those mantras are mentioned in those shakas as well. Iti vishaye samshe sati, when there is a doubt in such a manner, tat shakha gata udgita dhyalambanaha iti purvapakshaha. Purvapakshi says that they should be limited to only those shakas where this prana drishti, prithvi drishti ityadi has been mentioned. You cannot extend it to udgita occurring in another shakha. सिद्धांतस्तु. हाउएवर सिद्धांत इज व्हाट सूत्र तु शब्द पूर्व पक्ष व्यावृत्त्यर्थ. द तु शब्द हियर दिस इज टू रिफ्यूट द पूर्व पक्ष. द पूर्व पक्षीज क्लेम दैट इट इज नॉट ट्रू. यू कैनॉट लिमिट द प्राणदृष्टि इन एन उद्गीत अव्यय ओंकार दैट ऑकर्स ओनली इन स्वशाखा. उद्गीत ओंकार ऑकर्स इन अनदर शाखा ऑल्सो. वाई वुड यू नॉट हैव प्राण दृष्टि इन दैट ओंकार ऑफ उद्गीत अवयव इन दैट शाखा. देर इज नो सच रूल एट ऑल. देयरफॉर तू शब्द इज रिफ्यूटिंग द पूर्व पक्षीज कंक्लूजन. अंगावबद्ध. अंगावबद्ध मीन्स अंगाश्रित. कर्मांगाश्रिताज आर दीज उपासनास. एता उपासना अंगाश्रिता भवन्ति. दे आर डिपेंडेंट ऑन द अंग. सो वेर एवर यू हैव such kind of an anga, omkara is an anga to udgita, which is part of some, when some karma is being done there, it is a part of that. So prativedam swasva shakhasu vidyamana udgita adyalambana eva na bhavanti. They are dependent on karmangas, all right, upasanas, but they are not dependent on only a particular Veda, particular Veda Shaka. So, swasva shakhasu vidyamana udgitadhyalambana evana bhavanti. They are dependent on those angas of those karmas which are swasva shakha antargata karmas, karmangas, but not only those. So, they are also ashrita in the सिमिलर कर्मांगा एल्सवेयर इन अनदर वेदा अनदर शाखा वेद शाखा. किंतु शाखांतरीय उद्गीताद्यालंबना अपी. सो जनरली प्रतिवेदम हैज बीन मेंशन बट देन मोस्टली यू विल फाइंड ऑल दिस इन साम. इट ऑकर्स एल्सवेयर ऑल्सो. देयर ऑल्सो दिस उपासना इज वैलिड बट मोस्टली नॉट ओनली इन पर्टिकुलर शाखा इन अनदर शाखा ऑल्सो. वेदर दैट शाखा बिलोंग्स टू वन्स ओन साम शाखा और इट कैन बी अनदर शाखा ऑल्सो. another way also. So in both manners it can be read. Kintu shakhantari udgita adhyalambana api. Wherever udgita is there, in another shakha, whichever veda, you have to extend this because of what reason? Kasmat karanat. Hi shabdaha hetau. So hi shabda is giving hetu. In the sutra, he says that because, yasmat karanat. What is the reason? So there, udgita upasita ityadav, udgitaadi shrutehe avisheshad hetu ityartha. He is mentioned, no hetu is given. Because it is clear, that's what the sutrakara means. He, indeed, it is not limited to Vedas. Why? Because udgita upasita is a very commonly known mantra. Now this Udgitam Upasita, which Udgita is it mentioning? Which Udgita? No Udgita is mentioned. There is no Vishesha there, Avishesha. Samanya is there. Samanya Taya Udgitam Upasita iti Vidhihi. The Vidhi says that you have to do Upasana on Udgita. So ityadu Udgita Adi Shruti, this Udgita Adi Shruti has no Vishesha. There is only Samanya mention of Udgita, and that Udgita general statement says that Udgita occurring anywhere. There is no Swashaka mentioned there. Hetu ho ityartha. This is the Hetu. Imam artham drushtanta mukhena api spashtayati. What is an example to this? You are just claiming so. But Purvapakshi asks, has this kind of an arrangement been seen elsewhere? Imam artham drushtanta mukhena api spashtayati. So using an example also, the sutrakara explains as to how there is a samanya which extends to other shakhas also. Mantradivadvavirodaha. So mantradivat va avirodaha. What is mantradivat? Shakhantara mantradivat. Do or do not the mantras in one shakha extend to another shakha? They do. Similarly, there is no contradiction in extending the upasana which is prescribed as ashrita on swashakha karmanga to same karmanga which occurs in another shakha. There is no contradiction. Avirodaha va. So this is the sutrartha. The vritti is very short. Eka shakha vita udgita adi nam shakhantargata udgita adi shu praptehe avirodha. There is no contradiction. There is no opposition or illogicality to upasana which is based on Udgita in Swashakha to be extended to Udgita in another Shakha. How so? Mantravat. Like mantra. So mantravat. Like the mantra yatha tandula peshanartham ashmadana mantrasya kutarurasi ityekatra amnatasya shakhantarapi praptehe avirodaha tadvat. So mantra is given. This kutarurasi, this is a mantra which says what? This tandula, when rice has to be powdered, peshana has to be done. So for that, how do you powder the rice? So there you have to pick up a stone and use that stone. So ashma adana, ashma is a stone, adana mantra. What is the mantra you have to chant for that? Kutarurasi ityekatra amnatasya. This mantra is found in one shakha and it is to be chanted when tandula peshana is done. When you powder the rice, when you're picking up the stone to powder the rice. So tandula peshanartham ashmadana mantrasya. This mantra you have to chant and then pick up the stone which will be used to further grind the rice. Ityekatra amnatasya. It is found only in one shaka ekatra. Somewhere it is found. Amnata, Shruti exists there. Shakantarapi prapte avirodaha. In another shaka, when you have to powder the rice, that time also you are going to pick up the stone. So you chant the mantra there. Even if it is not mentioned there, you have learnt it from another shakha. So there is no virodha in chanting this mantra there. Tadvata, similarly, this upasana on Udgita prescribed in another shakha can be brought into one's own shakha. Va shabda, why this va has been used? Va shabda drishtanta pradarshana rupa hetvantara suchanartham, suchanartha. So va shabda suchanartha is for the purpose of suchana, to indicate what? Hetvantara, another hetu, anya hetu. And what is the form of that hetu? Drishtanta pradarshana rupa. So it is showing another example as a hetu. This is what the indication is given by va shabda. Or like the mantra in another places, there is no virodha. This is the vritti. Purvam yatha udgitaadi shrutya sannidhi prapta vyavastham baditva udgitaadyupasthinam sarva shakasu vyavastha sthapita tadvad ihapi. So purvam, what has been done earlier? Udgitaadi shrutya, you have used udgitaadi shruti, which is giving the upasana vidhi. Sannidhi prapta vyavastham, in sannidhi prapta vyavastham baditva, it is there only in proximity of a karma in swashakha. Whereas udgitaadi is in another shakha, other shakhas, they are all far withdrawn. They are not sannidhi prapta. So sannidhi prapta vyavastha, which has been there, oh, it is in close proximity to this karma, therefore to this karmanga, therefore this upasana is ashrita on omkara, for example, of this particular udgita. Just like a pronoun, when you use a pronoun, you look for the nearest noun and it becomes a proxy to that noun. Similarly, the Purva Pakshi is claiming sannidhi prapta is this upasana which is ashrita based on the anga of a particular karma nearby. It cannot go far away into another shakha. But what has a siddhanti done? Yatha udgitaadi shrutya sannidhi prapta vyavastham baditva. You use the udgitaadi shruti. Which shruti? Udgita upasita. That shruti you use, and you said that shruti will do badha of sannidhi pramana. Shruti pramana will override that, and thereby what will happen? This vyavastha will go for a toss, which I, the Purvapakshi, am claiming, and baditva udgitaadi upasthinam sarva shakasu vyavastha sthapita. With Samanya Dharma, Udgita being present everywhere, in other shakhas also, Sarva Shakashu Vyavastha Sapita. The Upasana was extended, Upasti, Udgitaadi Upasti, that Upasti is available in other shakhas also. There also, you have extended that Vyavastha was established, Sapita. Tadvadihapi, similarly, what? Another case, Drushtanta Sangati. Guru Pakshi says, I'll give another exemplified using this analysis of yours as an example. Tadvad ihapi vyavastha vyastopastina vidishrutya samastopasti sannidhi prapta stutyarthatvam baditva iti drishtanta sangatya idamaha. So vyavastha of what? Vyasta upasti. There are separate upastis, individual upastis, upasanas. The upasanas are separate. You cannot club them together. Meaning there are say parts in the upasana. Vaishwaran upasana, the head should be seen in a particular manner, the trunk should be seen in a particular manner. Now these are all vyasta upasanas, says the Purva Pakshi. There is parts have to be looked at as Vaishwanara. Now if you do that, Vaishwanara is what? Swarga, the head. So the head of the Purusha, this is a Vaishwanara upasana, trunk of the Purusha, it is compared with ocean or something, so that is an upasana. If you, the bladder is compared with the ocean, etc. This kind of an upasana is prescribed. I am just giving an example. These are all Vyasta upasanas. Some kind of parts are to be seen as some parts of the Purusha. That is Vaishwanara. Vishwa is in the form of Naraha Purusha. That is this Paramatma, and this Paramatma upasana is done with सीइंग दिस परमात्मा इन पर्टिकुलर मैनर और पार्ट्स ऑफ द शरीर इन पर्टिकुलर मैनर. नाउ व्हेन यू डू दिस काइंड ऑफ एन उपासना, इट इज अ व्यस्त उपासना, पार्ट्स आर टू बी इमेजिन, वेर एज द एंटायर सेट पुट टूगेदर विल बी समस्त उपासना. सो समस्त उपास्थी इज समस्त उपासना देर, सॉरी, देर द समस्त उपासना इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द व्यस्त उपासना. दिस इज द क्लेम बाय द पूर्व पक्षी. सो वन कैन डू दिस व्यस्त उपासना, वन कैन डू समस्त उपासना ऑल्सो. देर आर टू डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ उपासनाज. यू डू पार्ट्स ऑफ द उपासना एज सेपरेट उपासनाज और यू डू एंटायर सेट ऑफ उपासनाज दैट विल बिकम द समस्त उपासना. तद्वदिहापि व्यवस्था व्यस्तोपास्तीनां विधिश्रुत्या, बिकॉज देर इज अ विधि ऑफ वॉट, व्यस्तोपास्ती व्यस्त उपासना, देर इज अ विधि, द हेड वी सीन एज स्वर्गलोक. सो इफ देर इज अ विधि लाइक दैट देन वॉट डज इट मीन, इट्स अ सिंगल उपासना, दैट इज अ श्रुति. सो दैट विधि श्रुति, जस्ट लाइक यूर उद्गीत उपासित इज अ विधि श्रुति, दैट हैज टेकन अवे वॉट, इट इज स्ट्रॉन्गर प्रमाण टू सन्निधि. Similarly, this Vidhi Shruti of Vyasta Upasti is a stronger primary pramana which will take away or override the Sannidhi Prapta. Sorry. Unfortunately, somebody is making masala. I can smell it from here and that is causing more cough. So, Samasta Upasti Sannidhi Prapta Stutyarthatvam Bhajitva. So how do you establish the Vyasta Upasana? By taking away the Samasta Upasana which is Sannidhi Prapta. He says because Vidhi Shruti is the strongest Pramana. The Shruti is the strongest Pramana and this Vidhi Shruti will counter your Sannidhi Prapta. What is Sannidhi Prapta? Samasta Upasana is Sannidhi Prapta for Stuti. He says Stutyarthatvam Bhaditva. Sannidhi Prapta Stutyarthatvam Bhaditva. So stutyartham is what? Samasta upasti sannidhi prapta. Since samasta upasana is there, in that there is a sannidhi of vyasta upasanas. I'm just correcting what I've said. This stuti arthatvam of what? This vyasta upasana is stuti, is the claim made by the siddhanti, is the assumption of the Purvapakshi. Purvapakshi says that why do you say that samasta upasana only should be there? There is vyasta upasana which is vidhi. So sannidhi prapta stuti of the, with sannidhi you know that, oh, there is a praise of this samasta, in the samasta upasana context, in this sannidhi, not the context, sannidhi, in proximity of the samasta upasana, individual upasanas are, so individual upasanas are glorified, there is only stuti of individual upasanas and thereby there has to be samasta upasana only. This is the understanding of the Purvapakshi as claimed by the Siddhanti. Therefore, Purvapakshi is objecting this. He says that Vidhi Shruti is stronger. Therefore, Sannidhi Prapta Stuti of the Vyasta Upasana cannot be a claim anymore. Therefore, Stutyartham Bhaditva, this Vidhi Shruti of Vyasta Upasana will take away the Stuti of the Vyasta Upasana. It is not Stuti. So, what happens if it is a stuti? If the Purvapakshi agrees that it is a stuti, then what will happen? This stuti, stuti artha whatever is there, it does not have independent phala. Therefore, it has to have ekavakyata with the primary vidhi. So, primary vidhi is a samasta upasana. Samasta upasana is the vidhi in which this individual vidhis will become, individual upasana vidhis will become for the purpose of glorification. That stutyarthatvam will make it have ekavakyata with samasta vidhi. So all of these Vyasta upasanas are not really independent upasanas. They are a single samasta upasana. This is what will have happened if the sannidhi prapta stuti is taken into account. But Purvapakshi says this vidhi will override that. And Vyasta upasana vidhis tell you that individually also you can do these part upasanas. And those Vidhi Shrutis will counter the Stutyarthatvam of these individual Upasanas and Bhajitva. What will happen? They'll have main play, meaning Vyasta Upasanas will be हैविंग वाक्य भेद दे विल नॉट बी हैविंग एक वाक्यता विद दी समस्त उपासना विधि बट व्यस्त उपासनास आर हैविंग वाक्य भेद आई मीन दे आर सेपरेट वाक्यास टू दी समस्त उपासना वाक्य विधि सो दीज बोथ आर वैलिड दिस इज दी दृष्टांत संगति दृष्टांत संगत्या इदमाह भूमज्यायस्त्वादिकरणम हैज कम अप ड्यू टू दिस रीजन एंड भगवान सूत्रकार से भूम्न क्रतुवज्यायस्त्वम तथा ही दर्शयति भूम्न क्रतुवज्यायस्त्वम तथा ही दर्शयति सो भूम्न क्रतुवत् ज्यायस्त्वम तथा ही दर्शयति दैट इज ए पदच्छेद सो भूम्न भूम्न इज भूमा इज समस्त सो समस्तस्य इत्यर्थ षष्ठी एकवचन भूम्न समस्तस्य उपासना विचार दे समस्त उपासना नाम इत्यर्थ क्रतुवत् ज्यायस्त्वम ज्यायस्त्वम मीन्स प्राधान्यत्वम लाइक व्हाट क्रतु लाइक क्रतु लाइक याग दर्शपूर्णमास क्रतु इज देर देर प्राइमरी प्राधान्येन प्रतिपाद्यत्वम व्हाट आर दी प्रयाजादि अंगास इन दी दर्शपूर्णमास टॉकिंग अबाउट दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सम पार्ट्स बट दोज पार्ट्स आर नॉट इंडिपेंडेंट यू कांट जस्ट गेट अवे बाय डूइंग प्रयाजादि You have to do Darshapurnamasa where Prayajadi are Angas. So Prayajadis are discussed there. There is Vidhi given how Prayaja has to be done. Prayajadi Yagas have to be done. But they have to be done in the support as a satellite karma of the primary Pradhana Darshapurnamasa karma. Without the Darshapurnamasa Yaga, you cannot do Prayaja alone. So they are part of the Pradhana Vidhi Darshapurnamasa. So Pradhana and the Angas are one single unit. So you have to do Pradhana and this Vyasta Upasanas are also what? They are not Vyasta, they are part of the Samasta Upasana. This is the extension. Tadvan Jayastum. Jayastum Pradhanyam. Tatahi Darshati and the Shruti shows so. We'll see what it shows in the वृत्ति सो भगवान सदाशिव ब्रह्मेन्द्र से अत्र पूर्वपक्षे वाक्य भेद सिद्धांति तदैक्यमिति फल विवेक व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फल रिजल्ट ऑफ एनालिसिस बिटवीन दी पूर्वपक्ष एंड सिद्धांत पूर्वपक्ष से वाक्य भेद व्यस्त उपासना दीज व्यस्त उपास्ति और व्यस्त उपासनास आर सेपरेट फ्रॉम दी समस्त उपास्ति और समस्त उपासना वेर एज सिद्धांति सेज दैट तदैक्यम देर इज एन एक वाक्यता बिटवीन व्यस्त उपास्ति और उपासना एंड समस्त उपास्ति और समस्त उपासना देर इज एक वाक्यता मीन इट्स अ सिंगल उपासना दे आर नॉट सेपरेट जस्ट लाइक वॉट प्रयाजादि आर नॉट सेपरेट दे आर वन विद द दर्शपूर्णमास प्रधान कर्म वैश्वानर आख्यायिकायां द्युलोक सूर्य वायुवादिषु व्यस्तेषु तथा समस्तेषु अपि मूर्ध चक्षु प्राणादिषु वैश्वानरूपास्ति श्रुता सो द उपासना इज प्रिस्क्राइब्ड वैश्वानर उपासना इज द द्युलोक सूर्य वायु इत्यादि आर पार्ट्स व्यस्तेषु दीज आर पार्ट्स ऑल आर वैश्वानर उपासना वैश्वानर आख्या वैश्वानर नरेशन इज देर कथना इज देर इन दैट यू सी स्वर्गलोक सूर्य वायु इत्यादि mention is there vyasteshu tatha samasteshu api individual also when you put together all of them as a single purusha vaishvanara murdha chakshu pranadishu there should be no space here murdha chakshu pranadishu it's a samasa so murdha chakshu and prana all these adishu so dyuloka is murdha chakshu is surya वायु इज प्राण इत्यादि दिस काइंड ऑफ एन उपासना वैश्वानर उपास्ति श्रुता सो इंडिविजुअल ऑल्सो एंड देन देर इज समस्त ऑल्सो काइंड ऑफ अ यूनिवर्सल उपासना बोथ आर हर्ड देर सा किम इह उभयता अपि उपास्ति ही विवक्षिता उभयता मीनिंग व्हाट इन बोथ वेज सेपरेटली ऑल्सो एंड पुट टुगेदर An entire upasana also vivakshita. Is it intended in this manner? Uta samasto upasti eva vishaye iti vishaye. संशय प्राप्ते सति. सो इज दी व्यस्त उपासना एंड समस्त उपासना बोथ ऑर्डेन्ड और इज इट ओनली समस्त उपासना उभयता उपास्ति ही इति पूर्व पक्ष. पूर्व पक्षी सेज दैट इन बोथ मैनर्स व्यस्त कैन ऑल्सो बी डन समस्त ऑल्सो दे आर सेपरेट उपासना सिद्धांतस्तु वेर सिद्धांत इज वॉट भूम्नः समस्त उपासनस्य एव अस्मिन् वाक्ये जायस्त्वम् मीनि प्राधान्येन प्रतिपाद्यत्वम्. दि श्रुति इज प्राइमरीली रिवीलिंग ओनली दि समस्त उपासना और रादर श्रुति इज रिवीलिंग ओनली दि प्राइमरी उपासना विच इज समस्त उपासना एव अस्मिन् वाक्ये इन दिस वाक्य मीनिंग वॉट दि समस्त एंड व्यस्त आर उपासनाज आर हैविंग एक वाक्यता विधिज आर हैविंग एक वाक्यता न व्यस्तोपास्ती नाम अपी दी सेपरेट इंडिविजुअल उपासनास आर नॉट प्रिस्क्राइब्ड एट ऑल बाय दी श्रुति. हाउ सो लाइक क्रतुवत लाइक दी क्रतु लाइक दी यागा दैट यू सी यथा दर्श पूर्णमासादेह क्रतो हो सांग प्रधानस्य एकस्य प्रयोग विवक्ष्यते. सो इन दर्श पूर्णमास इत्यादि कर्मास विच आर प्रधान कर्मास क्रतुस there is a prayoga vivakshate which prayoga is intended there sanga pradhanasya ekasyeva sanga is angaihi saha vartate iti sanga. What is that? Darsha purna masadi is a primary upasana and primary meaning what? It is along with its sanga. It is not just darsha purna masa is not complete without prayajadi. So prayajadi are parts of the darshapurnamasa. Darshapurnamasa is an umbrella karma where these individual prayajadi karmangas are to be done. Otherwise it will not be complete. There are no two separate angas as independent and primary as independent, nor is there an option of doing one or and giving the other a discount. There is no such option. दर्शपूर्णमासादे क्रतोः यथा सांगप्रधानस्य एकस्येव प्रयोगः विवक्षते. दर्शपूर्णमासादे सो दर्शपूर्णमासादि इज अ प्रधान अलोंग विथ इट्स अंग एंड दैट अलोन हैज दिस इंटेंडेड प्रयोग. प्रयोग विवक्षते व्हाट इज इंटेंडेड इज प्रयोग ऑफ दर्शपूर्णमासादि विच इज वन along with its anga and it is called as a pradhana. Darshapurnamasa is called pradhana because it has angas. Na vyastana api prayajadi nam tadvat. So prayajadi vyasta which are independent, that is not the case. Prayoga vyastanam prayajadinam vyastanam prayoga na vivakshate. That is not intended at all as to prayajadi are independent karmas which are not angas, they can be done as well. It is not so. तद्वत् सिमिलरली इज द केस हियर विथ उपासनाज ऑल्सो. ननु भूम्ना एव जायस्त्वं कस्माद् इत्यतः इसमें मोमेंट प्लीज. सॉरी सो ननु भूम्ना एव जायस्त्वं कस्माद् व्हाई शुड द समस्त उपासना भूम कंप्लीट उपासना have pradhanyam or karma also. Kasmadityatah tatahi darshayati because shruti itself shows in this manner. Where does it show? So the purvapakshi asks, you have concluded so pradhana is the only one which should mean pradhana pradhanyam should be not pradhana but the samasta alone should have pradhanyam. You have concluded, you the Siddhanti, but why is it so? Why would you conclude so? To that, the Shruti says so, is being said by the Siddhanti. Prachina Shaladivi Uktani Vyasto Upasanani Ninditva Kekayena Rajnya Samasto Upasanasya Uktatvad Ekavakyata Shrutehe Avagamyate. So Kutra Darshayati Purvapakshi asks, श्रुति कुत्र दर्शयति एतत्. सो देयर श्रुति शोज यू गो फर्दर यू लुक एट दी वैश्वानर आख्या वैश्वानर आख्यायिका देर इन दैट आख्यायिका यू सी वॉट इज द केस यू हैव सीन दिस अर्लियर ईच ऑफ दीज ऋषिज इज डूइंग ईच ऑफ दीज मुनीज इज डूइंग एन उपासना विथ वन पार्ट एंड दी केकय राजा आस हाउ डू यू डू दिस उपासना हाउ डू यू डू दिस उपासना एंड सो ऑन टू ईच ऑफ दीज एंड देन से मूर्धा तस्य पतिष्यति इज दैट योर your murda would have your head would have fallen off your all these kind of statements are seen as in ninda rupa your head would have fallen off if you had not come to me and had done only anga upasana vyasta upasana had you continued to do so your head would have fallen off meaning this is not the right way to do it there is a ninda and with nahi ninda nyaya what is the praise there with the nahi ninda nyaya what is being said is that these should not be done as individual upasana samasta upasana should be done and then he shows what is the right way to do the upasana vaishvanara upasana so prachina shala divi uktani prachin all these old munis they what were they doing vyasta upasana ni they were doing vyasta upasana so tad tanindetva having this kekaya raja what did you kekaya केकय राजा ही डिड निंदा ऑफ दोज उपासनास एंड समस्त उपासनस्य उक्तत्वाद ही हैज स्टेटेड हाउ दिस वैश्वानर उपासना शुड बी डन देयर बाय व्हाट एकवाक्यता समस्त उपासना शुड बी डन देयर फॉर एकवाक्यता श्रुते हे अवगम्यते देयर इज अ एक वाक्यता ऑफ दीज व्यस्त उपासनाज दैट यू आर उपासनाज विच आर थिंकिंग एज व्यस्त दे आर रियली वन समस्त उपासना एवं एक वाक्यता आपन्ने आपन्ना यम श्रुति ही एवं इन दिस मैनर एंड इन दिस मैनर व्हाट दिस श्रुति विच हैज अटेंड एक वाक्यता आपन्ना व्हाट हैज दिस श्रुति अटेंड इट हैज अटेंड एक वाक्यता सो ऑल दीज उपासनाज have attained ekavakyata they are a single vakya there is no vakya bheda so parts are not to be meditated upon all the parts are to be not individual parts but all parts should be clubbed together as a single meditation and thereby bhumna eva jayastum darshayati in this manner what shruti shows ekavakyata Shruti attains ekavakyata and having attained this Shruti hi which has attained this ekavakyata all of these upasanas have become a single upasana samasta upasana and thereby bhumna eva jayastum darshayati it shows pradhanya of the samasta upasana not vyasta upasanas to this the purvapakshi asks nanu kantvam atmanu upasse ityadi vyasta upasti vidishruti nam kagatiriti chet purvapakshi asks You have said that there is jayastvam of these upasanas. Okay. But what about the shruti, which is what? Which is vidivakya, vidishruti. So, Purvapakshi had asked this vidishruti, vidishrutya, vyasto upastis are vidishrutis. So, what about that? And where is the vidishruti? He says that this Kekaya Raja has asked the munis individually. What has he asked? कम तो आत्मा उपास्ये विच आत्मा डू यू डू उपासना ऑफ हाउ डू यू डू दिस उपासना दैट इज द आइडिया देयर सो दैट मीन्स एंड इन दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट द क्वेश्चन हैज कम अप आंसर हैज आल्सो कम अप एंड दैट आंसर इज व्हाट इट इज अ विधि बिकॉज वन मुनि इज डूइंग इट इन दैट मैनर अनदर मुनि इज डूइंग इट इन अनदर मैनर सो आत्मा इज उपास्य इन डिफरेंट मैनर्स एज द्यूलोका एज प्राण इत्यादि So that kind of an upasana vidhi cannot be set aside. What is the status of those vidhis then? Ityadi vyasto upasti vidhi shrutinam kagati hi. What will happen to those shrutis which prescribe individual upasanas as seen in that very Vaishvanarakhya iti chet. No, Siddhanti says it is not a vyasto upasana vidhi at all. He says it is an anuvada. Is it saying you do it in this manner? KK Raja is asking how do you do the upasana? He didn't say you do it in this manner. When he said he do it in a particular manner, there he has given only samasta upasana. In fact, he has done ninda of these individual upasanas. How can it be a vidhi? So what is it? It is only an anuvada. Because what answer is being given to this question, placed multiple times to each of these munis who have approached the KK Raja to learn the upasana, Vaishvanara upasana, they are not going to teach, they are going to learn how it has to be done. And they are all doing it in different manners. They are doing one independent upasanas as seen by them. They are not independent. They are doing one part upasanas, part of the upasanas. They are not doing the full upasana. Therefore, they won't get the complete phala at all. This is the idea there. And thereby, na vyasta upasana anuvadina, vyasta upasana anuvadina, samasta upasanasya vidheyatvad anuvadakattvam eva gatiretti. So, what is the status of these independent upasanas? They are no independent upasanas. They are only anuvadas. They are just statements, restatements of something which is known from the Shruti, something which is known from their individual followings. Now, if somebody has read the Shruti and understood something and done some upasana, another has done in another manner. There are some five different people who have done in five different manners. Now, they are chatting with each other. And they say, this is how I do, this is how I do. So which one is right? All cannot be right. And if one is right, the other four are wrong. So who is right? This is the question. And therefore, they approach to find out which is the right way to do the upasana. So the Shruti, when asked to this, these munis, they have answered, it is an anuvada what they are doing. It is not a vidhi at all. There is no vidhi at all here. It is a question to which an answer is given, which is just an anuvada of what they are already doing. And it has no vidhi at all, because no vidhi is seen which says you do one upasana. It has a misunderstood vidhi. You can say that it is misunderstood. Just because it is misunderstood as a vidhi does not make it a vidhi at all. So you have to learn the upasana the way it is taught, and thereby what? Samasta upasana is a vidhi. And this also shows what? Purvapakshi thinking that sannidhi prapta, the samasta upasti, sannidhi prapta stutyarthatvam of the vyasta upasti has to be countered by the vyavasta upasti vidhi shruti. That is not the case at all. We are not saying that, Siddhanti says, we are not saying that it is stutyartha. We are saying it is anuvada. It is only an anuvada. It is not a stuti also. Vyasta upasanas are seen as vyasta, as being done by them. They are all anuvada. They are not vidhi at all. Ataha samasta upasanam eva jayaha iti siddham. Therefore, the samasta upasana, Vaishvanara upasana, is a complete upasana. Sorry. And therefore, it is pradhana. There is no Vyasta Upasana, Vaishvanara Upasana. We'll stop here and continue the next part. Amnayante samsiddham adhi madhyanta varjitam anandaghanam apurnam atmajyoti rupasmahe. Namaste, dhanyavada. Sorry for the irritating cough.